The third and final top we made is the one you see on the left there spinning. I'd like to give appreciation and thanks to my uncle for his craftsmanship and skilled hand at using the machine and creating the final product you see here. Got some footage of almost the entire time that this top's been on the lathe, and it's about 7 minutes. Yes. Yes. Right there. An inch, yeah, an inch is good.
So this will turn around and bring it all down to that.
Put this on Eric's website for the helicopter. Although I don't know whether he would put it up or not.
Some stuff in the basement or some stuff in the garage doesn't work well.
Oh, it's a walking deal, isn't it?
Thousands of trips, it seems like.
Yeah, you got my sympathy.
I like some of the step down that you put on there.
Say again, Joe?
I like how you stepped it down a little bit.
Well, what I'm looking for is this thing right here.
Artistic.
Yeah.
That's a little smaller.
I think it's going to work. I think it's on point.
Oh, yeah, I like that.
I mean, I'm not so sure the head of it's any thicker, but it's proportionally thicker. So.
No stress rod.
Switching topics altogether. Sure be neat to see.